Welcome, people of Earth. Well, we made it back to Florida, and what a welcome. Not one, but two Falcon 9 rocket launches right from the beaches of Melbourne. First one was on January 27th, 2025, and it lit up the evening sky with an incredible sight as the SpaceX sent 21 Starlink satellites into orbit. Now, this just wasn't any launch. The Falcon 9 booster we saw had flown 20 times before, landing perfectly on a drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas. Talk about history in the making.
Please subscribe to this channel and hit the notify button. That way you won't miss out on all of our new videos.
There's the rumble.
Watching these rockets thunder into space, feeling the rumble in our chest, it was unreal. Falcon 9 isn't just a rocket, it's the most launched orbital-class rocket in history, designed for reusability and reliability. From launching astronauts to deploying satellites, it's changing the future of space travel. And just a couple days later, we watched this spectacular night launch brighten the whole sky.
Hey, give us a thumbs up. Thank you.
In 2020, the Falcon 9 rocket became the first commercial rocket to launch humans to orbit. The Falcon 9 has an exceptional safety record, with 428 successful launches with only two in-flight failures to become the most launched American orbital rocket in history. Two launches, two epic moments, and memories that will last a lifetime. Florida, we're just getting started. It's all here.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Hey, we really appreciate it, too. And this video right over here was selected for you to watch. It's one of ours.
Be sure to watch it, too.